y'all still call your friends. Call them and give them a cell call from here with all the music going on and tell them how much fun you're having and make them want to come out. Enjoy the music. We got lots of nice things back there on the silent auction. Y'all can somebody go back and make a bid. We got some nice Valentine gifts for your loved ones, even grandma. I'm going to do a couple of acoustic songs while the guys get ready back here, get on my test drive, and Paul has been gracious enough to hang in here with me for just a minute from the Go For Broke band, so. Sometimes it feels too big. Love everyone unconditionally, and I find myself struggling just to allow them to be. Other times I feel with grace, see the light in every face, and I know that we are all one race, just one family. Michael, this is for you, my friend, because you have been a wonderful friend to me ever since the first day I met this family about 13 years ago. Made sure our fires were kept burning in the kitchens, and you looked after us and took care of us when we needed something. You even found my cat, Traveler, that time. So, I love you, darling, and this is for you. Somehow, you're the queen of diamonds. systems.
Check, check, check. Mic check. Woohoo!
Had a great lady pass away yesterday, Whitney Houston, but she made famous a song by Dolly Parton. So, of course, I've got my own little peach twist, and this is in her honor, and our friend Michael, too. And all of y'all, my family has been so wonderful getting this thing together, y'all. I tell you how much I can. I love y'all. Y'all made it so just like the family you are, and I love it. Each and every one of y'all makes me want to cry. If I should stay, you know I don't mind being away. For sitting in with me for those first little ditties. Now the Peach Jam Band's gonna rock. And I hear we got some special guests gonna come up later. So we got lots more music. I'll call your friends, man. I know you got some. I seen them on Facecrack. Pies. Y'all don't forget, we got vendors back there. We'll make you a deal. That just gives us more money to make more stuff. window closes, opens up to so much more, so much more. Ted Norton's warmed up Dave's new amplifier for him, so if y'all hear a little Ted Norton magic going on in the picking up here, that's why. It used to belong to him.
Thank you. guys.
Yeah, welcome to the second package. This next song I wrote with my friend Nick Prevost. He's not here today, unfortunately. I'd love to sing it. But he had a hand in writing this song. And Cuz. This is another one of my Cuz songs.
Thank you.
us that one. You know what? Getting old ain't for the squeamish, because I tell you.
I never heard that song before in my life.
Well, you know, it costs $5 to get in here tonight. This is the $5 song. Yeah, I wrote this song here a while back because it is a $5 world we live in. On the way here, we stopped at Bojangles. 5 meals for $5, you know. It's a $5 world everywhere you look. You know, you get the $5 Subways, the hot and ready now, pizzas. And
$5
CC buffet. $5 to get into the show. Some places.
$5 pizza.
$5 pizza. So, $2 for $5 if you go to that evil place, Walmart.
Hey, hold on.
My sweet love, Scott, helped me write that song. Because we went to a fair that everything was $5, man. I was like, even the lemonade was $5.
That's when you don't have to track it.
Right? Okay. Is anybody watching our time? Are we just up here at this play kill? We decided to quit.
I didn't know my time was showing.
What time is it?
It is 7:50.
Okay. All right. Good. We're good. Dad, you hear Jason Crump? They're gonna be playing later on. At a while. Got some good music lining up tonight. And I hope you guys are taking the time to go back there and check out the stuff on the silent auction, because all that money goes to Michael. And we're there's a jar up here. You know, we're gonna try to raise as much as we can, make sure he gets what his last requests are. Smile. y'all let your light shine all the time. Sometimes it gets dim, but there's always somebody on FaceCrack or on the other end of that telephone. You call them, you'll be smiling for long. There's always somebody. I like calling Bobby Dawn. He's always sounds so happy to hear me. And I'm so grateful that y'all have come. I'm grateful for all the musicians that have put their time and energy in today. And we appreciate it. And John and Chico and Scooter and Jody and everybody bringing their equipment, all the new technical people. And I really am glad for y'all. And you're doing a fine job. Y'all give them a hand too. On that note.
Back in the monitors. And you.
My guitar or anymore. Something's going on up here.
I didn't even notice you had a guitar on.
This next song is Phil's signature song, but I wrote it with this beautiful little Amazon parrot bird named Sunny. Bobby Don, y'all ready to come up and join us? Y'all had a little bit of break. I'm going to have Bobby Don Bloodworth and Jed. They're going to come up and sing a song that I wrote with our friend Cuz. A lot of y'all folks knew him. And he's no longer with us, but his spirit came and helped me write this song. And he just always had these great Cuz-isms. That's what I call them. He'd look at me and go, well, he called everybody Sugar Booger, especially the girls. Everybody was a sugar baby.
Every time he saw me.
Right? And he always had this, my favorite saying was, ain't he look at it and he go, well, ain't we doing better? So I wrote a song about it. Bobby Dylan and Jed, they always, they just, Kez was related. I just think it's an honor. Leprechaun and Glenda Cato have been the caregivers for our friend Michael for several years now, and they have taken care of him, had him to the doctors, stay up at night with him, talk to him, laugh with him, smoke a mama with him. That's what he calls cigarettes nowadays. He can't say cigarette, he calls it smoke a mama. So y'all be looking for a song to come out of that. But they have been wonderful friends through everything on nothing, food stamps and scrapping it sometimes to make sure that our brother and our friend is getting what he needs and being taken care of. And I'll tell you, I don't know, it might be more than I would do. So that's two angels back there. Y'all give them a big hand for loving Michael Coleman. They're awesome. And he's a major topologist. If you want any tarp lessons, that's the man you need to go see, because he taught me. And he's a hell of a tarpologist. And he's our head chef at B-Force in Cherry Log. Kind of whips us all into shape. So we're blessed to have him. Miss Glenda, when she came back to the family a few years ago, she was one of the first original hippies in California. And she forgot where that was at for a long time. Till she met Leprechaun and the rest of us. It was a little scary, I'm sure, at first. But we tried to make her feel at home. But I wrote this song about her, and I love you guys. Y'all mean so much to me. Don't y'all go nowhere. Get down up here. And this is dedicated to all my sisters, so I'm going to squeeze this one in anyway. Polly will forgive me, and by golly, you know, it's 10 more minutes. So. I mean, I'm Heidi, I'm sorry. Gonna get your reggae on Sunday night, and it is Happy Fanny Loving Sunday. We just got a little share the love thing going on, so y'all be sure and love somebody's fanny today.